get started, today we're making orange glazed salmon. Here's some of the ingredients you're going to need. In addition to these ingredients, you're going to need minced garlic and soy sauce. Let's start by filling up a saucepan. And here we're going to add our broccoli. We're going to wash our broccoli thoroughly. Make sure all the sand and everything is out of it. Place the broccoli on your cutting board and start chopping. I cut mine into medium to small pieces. You can cut yours to your desired size. It's no perfect way. Add your broccoli to the pot and bring to a boil. You can steam it as well. It's really your preference. However you like to eat your broccoli, that's the way you should cook it. In another pot, we're gonna add water for our potatoes. Turn the heat on high to bring water to a boil. And wash your potatoes really well under warm water. Add them to your pot and let them boil. Once your potatoes are soft in the middle, you want to peel the skin, mash them up, add milk. I use almond milk, you can use any milk you want, butter, salt, and pepper, and you have mashed potatoes. Next, we're gonna wash our red bell pepper. Cut it open and take out the seeds. Slice it into strips so that it's easier for you to dice for your glaze. Next, wash your green onion under warm water. And chop them up. It's time to cook your salmon. I use fresh salmon from over the counter, but frozen salmon will do the job just as well. It's just really a preference thing. Yep, you've guessed it. Rinse it under cool water. Take paper towel and pat the extra moisture off of your fish. Put your fillets back on your plate or a cutting board and season them the way you like. I use seasoning salt, garlic powder, and black pepper. Let's pan sear these babies. Next, you want to bring your pan to medium heat. I use avocado oil, but you can use veggie or olive. You want to add that to your pan. Next, skin down. You want to place your fish in the pan. If you don't have skin on your fish, you can just place it in. Pan sear on both sides for 3 to 5 minutes, or until you have your desired crisp. My salmon does have skin on it, so after 3 to 5 minutes and it's crispy, I take my fork and just simply peel it off. Once your pan searing is completed, you just set it to the side and let it rest. It's time to make the glaze. We're gonna take our orange juice, add it to a pan, bring it to a boil, and let it simmer and reduce for about 1 minute. After 1 minute, add your honey. Mix very well. Add in your soy sauce. Reduce your heat to medium low. And add in minced garlic. Grab your red bell pepper and toss those in. Stir very well. And then add in your chopped green onion. Here is where I squeeze half of an orange, the juice, and the pulp into my glaze. Bring to a high boil for about 30 seconds just to let the flavors marry and get to know one another. Now you want to add your salmon into the glaze. And evenly coat it. Just for a little razzle dazzle, I place orange triangles on top of my fish. And now we're going to place it in the oven for about 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, let it rest for 5. Now it's time to eat. I place my mashed potatoes down first. Add your salmon and make sure you have some of that yummy glaze on top. Broccoli and bread, dinner is served. Once you try it, drop down in the comments and let me know how your dinner turned out. Like and subscribe and stay tuned for more recipes.